Trackster Allyson Felix, potential multi-billion dollar shoe brand. Hey guys, welcome back to Athlete Scoop. It's a place where we talk all things athletes from the past, the present, and our upcoming athletes. The place where we have lively discussions about our athletes without demeaning them or disrespecting them in any way. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel to help us to reach more sports fans. You know, that's how the algorithm works here on YouTube. You have to engage with us, like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel for YouTube to push our videos out. Now guys, in this video, I'm gonna share a little bit about Allyson Felix and what she's up to this year. You know, in 2019, when Allyson Felix and Nike had a public breakup due to the fact that she was pregnant and Nike wanted to cut her money to 70%, she broke off with Nike. And since then, it's obvious that she has been putting plans in place because she has now launched her shoes brand, Sash. And on our website, it says that Allyson Felix is the president and her brother, Wes, is the CEO. When you look at Allyson Felix and what she has brought to Nike, and they wanted to do that, that was an awful thing at the time. But listen, sometimes it's in the midst of the terrible things that new things are born. Because if this did not happen to Allyson Felix, she might not have launched her shoe brand. And even if she did, she probably was not even thinking about it at the time. So listen, in life, when things are going wrong, well, seemingly going wrong, you can turn those into beautiful things, into money-making things, as Allyson Felix has done. And it's obvious that this brand is huge already because they were able to raise all of $3 million in seed money. And if you look on our website, it says that you're not only able to buy shoes, but you're able to buy membership. They can purchase for the year for $150, and this gives you workout videos and occasional interactions with Allyson Felix. This is just a smart move on Allyson's part. In an interview with Time Magazine, Felix has said that for too long, women's footwear market is underserved, and that the mentality has often been to shrink it and pink it. This is so funny. It's really about meeting women where they are, Allyson said. It's for that woman who has been overlooked or feels like their voice hasn't been heard. End of quote. This is what she said to Time Magazine earlier this year. Did I tell you the cost of one pair of those shoes? They actually cost $150. So again, guys, Allyson Felix has launched her lifestyle brand. That's the Sash brand. They sell shoes and membership, and they are coming out with more products. What do you think about this move? Is it a smart move or what? What do you think? Because I mean, a lot of these athletes, as soon as they retire, some just really go into retirement. You hear nothing from them. But Allyson decided, listen, business is what I'm gonna get into now. And so far, so good. What do you think? Is it a good move on her path or what? Drop your comments below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video. Subscribe to our channel to help us to reach more sports fans. I'll talk to you soon. Be safe, guys.